¿Qué pasó? How's everybody doing? Welcome to another video. Today I am working on some vinyl that I'm getting ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow I gotta do put some lettering, some letters on the truck, you know, the name of the company and everything. So just wanna let you see how I start doing this process. All right, so stay tuned. This one goes like this. This is the top of the company, the name, the logo, the name is R1 Construction. Like I said, I run out of 20-inch vinyl. I didn't know. I thought I had enough for two sizes. This is what it is. If you can see it. So this goes, this is gonna go on one side of the truck. And then those are gonna go on the other side of the truck. All right, so you can't see it, but I already did the other side, so I'm gonna do the tailgate and the passenger side right now. Here we go. All right, so I had to, the tailgate has a lot of the name of the truck or the Chevy or Chevrolet. It's got the grooves. The letters are sink into the tailgate, and the vinyl, I had to heat it up in order to go into the grooves, and it wasn't easy, but it's almost done. Yeah, there you go. All right, so I'm gonna get set up for the side of the truck and the passenger side. I'll be back. Thank you. making bubbles in there. Okay, next part. I forgot to turn on the camera, but there is I gotta fix this right here real quick. Here you go, it's complete finish. One more job. It is done. I hope the customer likes it. There you have it. All right, guys, so I want to thank you for stopping by and, you know, looking at this video and watching this video with me or for me or by yourself. But yeah, I just want to thank you, and please subscribe to the channel, give thumbs up, give me some comments, let me know what you think about what I'm doing, what do you think about what I did in the truck. Don't forget, subscribe to the channel, ding the bell, give some likes, share the video, what else? Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. But yeah, thank you, and talk to you next time. All right, bye-bye.